Pope Benedict XVI celebrated Mass Thursday at Mount Precipice in Nazareth. During his homily, he recalled the testimony of the Holy Family and called on humanity to reappropriate the fundamental truth about the family based on marriage between one man and one woman. Before thousands of the faithful, the Pope said that following the example of Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, one can appreciate even more fully the sacredness of the family, which in God's plan is based on the lifelong fidelity of a man and a woman consecrated by the marriage covenant and accepting of God's gift of new life. How much the men and women of our time need to reappropriate this fundamental truth, the Holy Father said. He also presented the Virgin Mary as a model for mothers and asked fathers to look to the paternal example of Saint Joseph, from whom Jesus learned the virtues of manly piety, fidelity to one's word, integrity, and hard work.